About her and all that little tight, Lucille.